واصبر على ما يقول bastante, bastante, bastante.
Develop beautiful akhlaq, the Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam has promised
that if we have beautiful Adhar, that will be the most weightiest on the scale of reckoning of our son Jesus. Because one minute left, I think, for the Adhan, we ask Allah to accept our fasting, to understand fastness. Aziz, no more in India, like the preacher of Aziz, back into your community, inshallah. And after the salam, you like all the youth and the young children, you make a photo of the Shaykh, inshallah. So that we all can be able to keep it dear to you, that we can be able to develop the akhlaq of Shaykh Aziz, inshallah. You'd like to say, Zahmat, Mawlana Taha, Mawlana Ibrahim Mahmoud, Mawlana Taqadah, Mari, to the committee, to our brothers here, who have assisted and helped us to make this program successful, inshallah. We would like to express our gratitude to our honorable brother, our colleague, Abid Qari Hassan, as well as to the Khairat Foundation, as well as the Jamiat Ulama Mazmoon Natal, for their contribution to the success of this program. Tabir!
وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.